Hi guys, Will here at PVMTV UK, and today we're looking at the OG Gibson 50s J45 original in this beautiful vintage sunburst. Cool, so what we got here, I love this guitar, this is absolutely gorgeous. It's a 50s J45 original. So it's based on obviously the original spec kind of stuff. It's of the original Gibson line. Biggest giveaway that it's the original 50s is the big tortoiseshell plate in the 50s style, which I think is cool. The neck on the rosewood on this is beautiful. So yeah, you've got rosewood fretboard, you've got your mahogany neck, mahogany back and sides, so your Sitka spruce top. That top, lovely grain in this as well. Beautiful vintage sunburst. There's the back for you, so you can have a look at the back with the mahogany. Obviously, this one you've got like the three in line, sort of Cluson style tuners with Gibson stamped on the back, which I think is cool with the little wad pegs. You've also got the old gold sort of silkscreen Gibson logo, which is correct for the 50s style. Oh, it's just a really cool guitar. Fun fact, they're called J45s because they were $45 to buy when they came out, which obviously back then was a lot of money. So, but they kept the name, which is really cool. Comes with the LR Baggs VTC pickup, the undersaddle pickup, which, again, which I love about Gibson's is you don't get any of the stuff on the front or sides. It's a J45, but then you've got the secret controls on the inside. You've got your volume and your tone, so you can change things on the fly if you're performing, you're on stage, and you need to just quickly adjust things. You've got them there, easy to get to, but hidden away, so they don't interrupt the aesthetics of the guitar. Obviously it has the binding on the back and front, the multiply binding, which has been slightly aged, slightly cream color. Sets off the whole vintage vibe, which is gorgeous. So guys, that was the 50s J45 original. So this is the vintage sunburst version, which is gorgeous. I mean, that's a classic look, like, it just looks so good. It also comes in ebony, so if you don't want the sunburst, you can get it in ebony, which is really cool. It's just a fantastic guitar. It has got the rounded neck on it, which feels lovely. And if you end up with number 133, oh, sorry, tuners cover the number. Darn it, we'll do that again. 2133008. I think it's a two. It will be on the certificate in the case. If you end up with this number, this is your guitar. So there you go. If you like what you see and you like what you've heard, be sure to like, love and subscribe. Get down to your local PMT store. Come try them out. This thing's lovely. I love this. Brad, I might take this one home. It's just so nice. But yeah, like, love and subscribe. I've been Will. I'll see you guys next time.